vamos a ir con algo que se nos viene muy muy pronto. Netflix, 7 de febrero llegará a las pantallas de Netflix Horse Girl, un drama dirigido y producido por Jeff Baena y que tiene como protagonistas a Molly Shannon, un clásico ya de actriz de las comedias, Alison Brie y Debbie Ryan, así que, y junto a Paul Reiser también que participa. Horse Girl es el estreno del 7 de febrero en la plataforma de Netflix.
So what are you gonna do tonight to celebrate?
I think probably I'll just go out with some friends from my Zumba class.
You deserve to have fun.
How have you been?
I've been good. I've been going by to see Mom and going to see my horse.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Sarah.
Hey.
Brian's new roommate is single.
Hi.
I'm Darren.
I really like your dress.
I like your shirt. Yeah.
There's something so exciting about you. You're a lot of fun.
You deserve to have fun.
You're
Sarah.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
And what is it that you're experiencing?
I've been having a little trouble sleeping. Finding myself places and I don't know how I got there.
You have nothing to be afraid of.
Do you believe in alien abductions? People always said that my grandma was so crazy. Now I think that she wasn't crazy at all because I'm feeling it.
Sarah, do you know what happened to the wall? Those scratches?
How old was grandma when she started acting like...
Why? Are you...
No.
Sarah, put the phone down. Sarah, put the phone down.
I can hear the future.
Sarah?
I'm just really scared. You're safe, I promise you.
This is crazy.
Nothing makes sense. Nothing makes sense.
Sarah.
I know that it sounds crazy, okay? I know it sounds really crazy, but it just feels really real.
Bueno, ahí teníamos Horse Girl, una nueva producción que llegará a las pantallas, a la parrilla programática de Netflix. Así que muy atentos el próximo 7 de febrero.